guys, so today I have some Mobang units, not Aldi, well, pretty much. I have a short one for you guys later on today, but this first two that I have are Bang units, and they're 100% human hair wigs. They're by Zoresis, and this first one is called, what is she called, Sil? Okay, yeah, so she's called Sil, H-R-B-R-Z, Sil, and it's one collection called Shag Layers. So yeah, it pretty much gives you shaggy layers, so it's like it's layers, but let me show you the stock card so you can kind of get what I'm saying. You see how it looks like shaggy layers or shag layers, however they want to call it. This is pretty much it. So yeah, this is what it looks like. Now I tucked it behind my ear, and you guys know the drill. Once I tuck it behind my ear, that means it didn't really look too good out. Now, I like it like this, like pulled back like this. I think it's super cute, but down, I just think it's too thin because this is all the hair to the front, and this is not enough hair for me. Let me let it out from behind my ear so you guys can see. Now, this is a human hair wig. Like I said, it's a Brazilian human hair wig. It's a Brazilian human hair wig, and you can bleach it, dye it, perm it, stuff like that. It says it's here on the stock card. Although this one is a number one that I have right in a number one that's jet black, but it comes in, let me see, where are the colors? Okay, so it comes in 1 1B99J, FS 1B30, and then it comes in natural. So you have all the pre-dyed colors, and then you have the natural color that you can bleach, perm, or dye. Okay, but anyway, like I said, this one is a number one, so let me show you what it looks like. I mean, I think if I go in with my flat iron, it would it wouldn't be this wavy. It would look actually how it looks on a stock card, but at the same time, like I said, the hair is very thin. This is all the hair to the front, so if I were to go in with my flat iron, it would just look crazy. I wish I could just put this on a mannequin head and roller set it. I think that would give it a little bit more body, more volume and stuff like that. I think it would look better. But on the stock card, it's actually like to one side. The bangs are to one side. So you could switch it up if you want to. You don't have to wear it as a full bang, you know, all the way down. But like I said, I prefer to tuck it behind my ear because I think it looks better that way. That's an easy way to get off with the... Why is this over here? One second. Am I wearing this wrong? Second, I think I'm wearing... No, it's on correctly. That's the ear tabs right here. So this is over here. This is not really centered. The closure is not really that centered. So yeah, it's kind of... I don't know, guys. It's just doing too much. I'm not liking it. I'm really not liking it. But so far, I mean... The texture is really good. You get, if you've ever purchased any human hair wigs from these companies before, the texture is pretty much the same. Okay, all of them, they have pretty similar textures, so it's very soft. You get two combs up front, one at the back, and the adjustable straps, and the cap is a stretchable mesh material cap, so it is definitely big head friendly. But guys, like I said, it's soft. It's giving me natural vibes. It feels like your natural hair. Like, if I relax my hair, because my hair isn't that thick, it would probably be this, like this, like thin like this. So yeah, it's not, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comment section down below. I have another one coming up. She's a little bit longer, so stay tuned for that. And I have her in a different color, so stay tuned for that. But if you guys would like to purchase, the link would be in the description box down below. Make sure to check that out. But comment down below. Let me know what you think. And I'll see you in my next review. Bye.